the strangest sense. He was never in his right mind, no defense. She prayed for his attention, often on repeat. Every time she heard his name and his heartbeat, he was in denial in his own backyard, pleading for the rain just to come down hard. She bought him a bracelet and put it on his wrist, like every time before she got close but missed. Romeo, Romeo, I'm your Juliet. She said, yeah.